I think floristry speaks to me, and I really enjoyed being here, and I know that it was the right choice to make. I think it's a very good combination between business and creativity, and it speaks to me because I have quite a structured way of thinking. But it's also the insights around coloring, around composition, that were had great impact on me. Another thing that stands out is the photography, the image that you present in the market and through the flowers, which I think is unique and stands out, and I want to learn more about this. I came quite open-minded because I knew that I'm coming to work with professionals, and I was kind of wanted to get all the knowledge from them, but actually exceeded my expectation because it's the environment that the school is creating, something kind of risk-free environment, but in the same time creative, very open, very honest, and it makes me feel, you know, like I leave home to come at home.